everybody, welcome back. Today I want to try to make a pocket using some of this corrugated cardboard. I recently had a box and we stuck it in the truck, the back of the truck, to take down to the trash bin. Well, it rained that night, and so the next morning when I went out, it had all started coming apart, and it just made me realize again, because I'd forgotten about it. And I used to use this quite a bit, and I just completely forgot until I saw that separating. So I grabbed a few pieces, tore it off, and just set it inside the RV to dry, and here we are. So I thought this would be a really fun project for us to just make a little pocket for the journal card that we made in the last video. Alright, so I have pulled a sheet that it's not quite as defined on the corrugation as, you know, and I thought this would lie flat just a little bit easier. And there's a bit of a tear, which is no problem. We're going to solve that right now with a bit of washi tape. Let me see if I got a little piece that'll match that. This is quite wide washi, but I only need a small bit. I haven't used this one before. I just picked these up, and as you can see, I haven't used it, so I'm just going to grab enough. This is what they look like, aren't they? That one's absolutely gorgeous. But I thought they were quite pretty. I got that on Amazon. So yeah, before I get going, let me just go ahead and solve that little problem there. And it'll just add a bit of interest as well. So, I know this is quite a wide card, so I'm thinking that that should be fine to slip down in, and it'll be peeking out of that. I think that really is going to look nice for a nature journal. So, I want to just keep adding some things that were from this journal card, which are like some music page and just various things that I can find, just to build up the layers a little bit more. Now, if you're working on a project that's got a theme, a color theme, then you could just use that in the background. But with this being a nature journal, I want to keep everything really as natural to the card as I can. And I thought it would be pretty to have a little bit of lace on this one. And I thought this was a pretty piece. I thrifted this. And I kind of like, I mean, both edges are nice. I don't know, that is pretty nice, isn't it? I think I'll keep it. I was thinking I would use this side, but I actually think I kind of prefer, because it's kind of a strong pattern, and I like that, the idea of that. So now, this is going to be tricky for me, guys, because I don't have the Fabri-Tac, but please bear with me. I'm going to try to make this work with this Eileen's. If it doesn't, I will have to keep this back for a day that I'm using my machine. And I might opt to do that anyways, just because the stitching always adds more interest. I think what I'm going to do, because this isn't going to show, this is going to be glued down in the journal, I'm just going to go ahead and add a bit more glue and put this piece of paper over it in hopes that maybe that will stick better. So now the tricky bit is getting this here. And as I said, if I see that it's not going to work with this glue, I'm going to come back and stitch it. But I think we can make this work. Just going to use this glue stick just to spread that glue out, just because I don't want to get my fingers all sticky today. That'll dry clear, so I'm not bothered about that. And I've got some of this hemp twine, so I'm going to use, I've cut out two pieces of this, and I'm going to try to tie this, and I don't know how easy this is going to be. It might be easier when this is actually glued down in the journal. But you can see, I tell you what, I'm just going to go ahead and tie that off in a knot. I think it'll be easier that way. You can see this is just going to have a really organic, clean look to it. And if you want to add like a butterfly to it or some metal. In fact, I do have a couple of metal. Ooh, you know what? I might just do that. Because I've got a couple of the Tim Holtz metal bits. Hang on. Let me see what I can find. I completely forgot. I purchased some of these at Joann's. Oh, I think that's exactly what that's going to need. Oh, I like this one. I know you've heard this saying before. In every walk with nature, one receives far more than they seek. Yeah, that's going to be perfect. Boy, I'm just all thumbs today. That is going to be perfect on there, I think. So let me just tie that on. This hemp string, I don't like it as well as my linen thread, but it was all I could find. So I'm just going to have to try and make this work. It's a little bit stiffer, and I don't know if if I work with it, I can get it a bit more pliable. I'm not sure, but I'm going to have to try to, because this is pretty doggone stiff. But I do like the way it looks. It's got a really nice natural look to it. But I miss my linen threads. Okay, let me just trim this off a bit. More of these field note. Yeah, I don't think I want to do too much on it because I like the idea. Your eye is going to be drawn to the butterfly. So I don't think I'm going to go with anything else. Oh, I tell you what I will do. I've got some of the quotes, and I think this might look nice to have. Although, you got the quote there. Should I? I don't know now, actually, because let me just see. I mean, I'm just trying to decide if I want to put something, but I think not, because I want the person's eye to be drawn to the butterfly and the quote there, so I'm not going to do it. I was thinking that would match, but I don't think I need to with the other quote there. Okay, so see if there's anything else. I don't believe I'm going to add any more to it. So see that, how quick and simple that is. And I absolutely love saving this cardboard because it just adds a lot of texture, and particularly if you don't have an embossing machine, which I don't at the moment. Those are really nice things to scour around the house and look for, because they will add a lot of interest to your project. So keep that in mind, guys. And I hope that you've enjoyed that really quick little pocket idea and that you will give that a try. So take care, guys, and I'll be back soon with another project. Bye!